time to move on, says national football coach Terry Fenwick, who says TNT's football is going nowhere fast and has been struggling for some time now. Ruskin Mark has more from the new national coach, who met the press for the first time since being handed the job as Dennis Lawrence's replacement.
We're not even in Division 1 of CONCACAF these days. So we need to put structure, plans, organisation, put this together so we're giving these kids the best possible opportunity to come to the forefront, to help us out, to make a name for themselves and get Trinidad and Tobago football back where it belongs.
In his typical no-nonsense mood, Fenwick says the buck stops with him, but he will need help from all over if he is to turn around this country's footballing fortunes.
We've operated over the last years with one elite academy in Couva, and if you're Tobagonian, you're from Blanchardshire, Torquay, you're from Mayaro, you can't get there. So we're missing out on a lot of talent that is not getting to the forefront of Trinidad and Tobago football.
The former England international was also clear in his mind that the team has to get younger, but the talented players must be spotted and developed much earlier in their careers than presently exists.
With Fenwick, if you're good at what you do, you get a chance. If you're not, thanks very much for helping out, thank you, but move on. I will cut through things as quickly as possible because there are some excellent people in football that need a chance, that can do the kids a service, get them to where they should be, and I want them to reach out, like parents, like communities, to try and get this back on track as a team.
Naturally, he has a plan to phase out the senior players and fast-track the younger ones in due course, but he's also set to rely on foreign stars eligible to represent TNT.
I've got a list of a number of players, yes, which I would rather keep hold of for now. I will give you them names as and when they arrive in Trinidad and Tobago, so it's a definite, not a maybe.
And despite the urgency of the matter, Fenwick is in it for the long haul.
This is not going to be something that happens overnight. We can't cure everything as quickly as we would like. But if we work together, and this is everybody, this is Trinidad and Tobago, absolutely all pulling together to make sure we do the best for them kids that are out there. We've let them down over the last years. We're not winning at any level. We're losing. We've lost our dignity within the Caribbean region.
The former Sawaj Ability and Central FC boss is to name a training squad shortly, inclusive of overseas-based players, but consisting of a number of new faces, some from the Secondary Schools League and other competitions at home and abroad. Ruskin Mark, TDT Sports.